The approach is very different when you're designing a living room which is a public space, in other words, everyone in your family uses it and your friends, to a bedroom, because that's very private. So you have to work out what each room means to you, and that's the way you'll get the best design out of each room.